Guys love coming to your parents like, oh, I don't like this or I like that. I like it when you shut the fuck up. So shut the fuck up. Your mouth is doing a lot of yappa yappa. Shut it. Nobody. Keep your parents to your fucking self. Guys be like, I'm gonna take you out and spoil you. So do it. Take me out. What's stopping you? Are you gonna take me out with a gun, a shovel? Spoil me into the ground. Do it.
Cuando tu padre te dice, nunca sabes de nada, y tú sabes mandar un correo, y tú sabes pasarte las fotos del móvil al ordenador, no, ¿a que no? Créame una carpeta, ponme el pendrive, ¿a que eso no lo sabes hacer?
My husband's always like, where did all those snacks go? And they've been gone. Why even ask?
Ay, las mujeres mucho joden, son unas acomplejadas y complicadas, entonces salgo un hombre. Sal con un hombre. ¿Tanto jodemos? Sal con un hombre.
Má, chong đi chơi xíu nha. Mà nhắm mày đi được. Mày đi luôn đi.
Everyone keeps telling me to how to lose weight. How do you lose weight? Have you tried private messaging me? Have you followed my Instagram? Free tips. Have you looked at my bio? There's a 1 month program coming up. Get paid to lose weight. Check it out right now. Link in the bio.
Dudes be like, you're too pretty to be gay. What guy hurt you? What guy hurt you? Why aren't you dating guys? You don't know if you don't try, right? So how do you know? How do you know that you don't like men, huh?
Ai, porque você passa o dia inteiro falando que não gosta de homem. E seu pai? O que tem meu pai? O que tem meu pai? De onde você acha que veio o trauma no coração?
Assim hablamos, llevamos 5 meses quedando. Quedando como pendeja, porque si estás quedando, amiga, ya no te va a pedir que seas su novia.
Girls are always like, you're so pretty, I love your hair, I love your makeup. No, you're so pretty. I love your hair, I love your makeup. You're the most beautiful girl I've ever seen.
Ah, yo no sé por qué los bazares elevan los precios de las prendas. Pues vete al tianguis tempranito con el frío a pelearte con las señoras, a pasar horas y horas buscando la ropa. Plánchala, lávala, cósela.
People driving around with their phone like this on speaker thinking it's hands-free. It's still in your damn hands. You might as well put it up here to your face. Use your car's Bluetooth. Put the damn phone down.
Te dicen, ay, estoy interesado en ti. A ver, mándame un pollo a la brasa. Mándame pues, mándame delivery. Más finca cola, a ver.
Los hombres dicen, no seas tonta, solo hablo contigo. Súbeme a tu historia. ¿Por qué no me subes a tu historia? Sí, eso pensé.
Imagine you posting something to make me mad and I never see it.
Imagine me leaving your ass.
I pay my bills are paid. I want you.
People be like, I want to be a full-time artist. I want to start a small business. Show us your screen time report. Come on, it's in your settings. Pull it up. Can't be spending all that time making promotional TikToks. Let's see it.
Excuse me, why were you late for class? There's no excuse for that.
It is 7 a.m. You wanted me to wake up at 6:30 to be here on time. I have to be here for 7 hours a day, 5 days a week, for a 9-month school year. I'm at the age where I need the most amount of sleep.
Il y a certains potes qui sont en mode « Ah non mais désolé, je peux pas te rembourser en ce moment, c'est trop la hesse. » Ah oui? Mais pourquoi je t'ai vu afficher ta nouvelle veste Zara à 150€ dans ta story la semaine dernière? Hein? Et tes McDo tous les jours? Tous les jours? Tu sors d'où cet argent? Tu le sors.
Oh wow, that is such a cool haircut. I wish I could have a mullet. Then do it. Cut a mullet. What's stopping you?
Plato's isn't a thrift store. Then why the price is the same as Goodwill?
Eu não quero ouvir mais nenhum pio, senão vou reprovar a sala inteira. Pio? Reprova? Reprova. O que a diretora vai achar? Todos os alunos reprovam em sua matéria. Será que a gente que não estudou direito ou você que não soube explicar direito para a gente? Hein?
Quando me dizem... Ay, que ve que me tienes abandonada, que no me hablas. ¿Háblame tú? Háblame tú. ¿Me tienes dedo? ¿Eh? Muy sentido, vale.
Así que eres administrador. A ver, dime la diferencia entre eficiencia y eficacia. Dime pues, ¿no eres administrador? Dime la diferencia entre eficiencia y eficacia. Dime.
Guys be like, oh, that girl's so flat. Okay, you're so fat, how about that? I'm going to the gym trying to grow my ass. You go to the gym and grow your abs.
I love it when girls are like, oh my god, I hate her. Then why do you watch my Instagram stories every day but you don't even follow me?
I cannot give you an extension on this assignment because you have plenty of time to do it.
Did I have plenty of time to do this assignment when you assigned it one day before and it's a 10-page case study and I have 6 other classes? Did I?
Padre rollo, cuando seas mayor lo entenderá. Pues entiéndeme tú a mí, ¿no? Tú también has sido joven, ¿no? Pues venga, entiéndeme. Entiéndeme. ¿Por qué tengo que esperar a ser mayor? Ya, que me lo diga.
A mí la gente me dice, ¿qué plana eres? Te faltan tetas. Ay, no tienes tetas. Pero nadie me dice, yo te pago la operación. Yo te pago las tetas. Págamela. Págame las tetas. Págame el gimnasio. Hipocresía.